little ones will lead you to Fate, but you must protect them.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes.
They are physically free of the new gather. Su Chung's mental conditioning still holds them to their terrible task. For still such a thing, we can never atone.
Of this life. I spat him, Mr. B.
Don't wait for slow poke.
not be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes.
Be with you. Better with you than alone. Alone in the crawling darkness.
Hurry! Hurry, Mr. Bubbles! Hurry, Mr. B! I can see the angels.
That might be plenty for the working scrubs and a pants of Lucius, but I need more. I want a spice! All right, I want the spice one!
Fontaine is nearby. You are itching close now.
Time for a nap, sweet angel. Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes.
Fontaine waits above. There will be no going back from here. Make sure you are ready to face him before moving on. There! You must use the needle of the this Adam. It is the only way to defeat him.
Sub, you were no more than two. You were my ace in the hole, but you were also the closest thing I ever had to a son. And that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
Wait a minute.
that you built! I sent you topside! I called you back, showed you what you was, what you was capable of! Even that life you thought you had, that was something I dreamed up, and I tattooed inside your head! Now if you don't call that family, I know what is! And now...
They offered you this city. And you refused it. And what did you do instead? What I've come to expect of you. You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance. A chance to learn. To find love. To live. And in the end, what was your reward? You never said. But I think I know. A family.